the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountain side.
Let not your dove
in thoughts be just of me. But say a prayer to God for our dear Ireland. I know he'll hear and help to set her free.
Twelve.